ولذلك some of the Salaf, it was said, when they used to pray Qiyamul Layl, they used to have a stick next to their head, next to themselves. And so whenever their legs would stop standing, they'll take the stick and they'll hit their legs. And they'll say to their legs, Qum, Qum, stand up. Do you want to compete with Muhammad and his companions in Jannah? Look what they're looking at. Are you with me, brothers? That's, they've done all of that and they're still going. They're still seeing themselves to be deficient. Sufyan al-Thawri, ma'a imamatihi, how high he was in level. All the good that he's done. When he was on his deathbed, he أخذ تبرة من الأرض. He took a little twig of the earth. And then he said, Rahimahullah, I just wish I could be like this, that Allah can forgive me. Like I'm just nothing. For, you know, just Allah forgives me for everything I did. Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu, what did he say? I wish I was a ram, that a family slaughtered me and ate me, and then I didn't come the day of judgment. No accountability, nothing. Just I was left alone. I just wish that could be my case.